A very good morning to you from London. I'm Thomas Warner, and this is the first market report of a brand new year. Top story so far today is tension in the Red Sea, where an international naval pile-on continues. And as always, it's the commodity markets that are telling the story, with oil and gold both up a step today. No bad thing for the FTSE 100, which is up around 1% so far. Staying in commodities, and uranium continues to do very well as well, with the Telegraph reporting over the new year that hedge funds have been investing heavily in the radioactive metal, backing the view that demand from nuclear power plants is going to be outstripping supply over the next decade or so. Among the big gainers on the FTSE 100 this morning are well-known household names like Marks & Spencer, Rolls-Royce, B&M and BAE Systems. And on the alternative market, it's a slow start to the year, but a specialist contract research organisation hVIVO has just announced a new £6.3 million deal to run a trial at its Canary Wharf facility. And Harland & Wolff shares are up a few percent this morning, continuing to benefit from news last week that it's been cleared by the government to advance negotiations in relation to a proposed £200 million guaranteed loan facility with UK Export Finance. The shipbuilder has a pipeline of contracts, but it needs to shore up its finances in order to meet them all. That's all for now. Have a great start to the year, and I'll catch you again tomorrow.